When you look up average in the dictionary, you see a picture of Bailey. You see, this simple seven-letter word is what connects Bailey to you guys, the WWE Universe. Yes, being average is why when you hear her music, all of you go crazy. It's because you see yourself in her. It's like she's one of you. An average fan. Oh, God, Bailey looks exactly the same, and there she is with her favorite WWE superstar, John Cena. I don't even know what to say to that. I mean, it's no secret that she's been a fan of the WWE her entire life. Obsessed much? Oh, I hope Natty isn't watching this, because that's Bret Hart. You know, what you guys didn't know about your favorite hugger growing up is she was a poet, too. Yeah, see, look what I found, because kids, remember, whatever you put on the internet, it lives forever. Do you see this? While Bailey was playing with pencils and writing about childhood dreams, you want to know what I was doing? I was winning state championships. She was writing in little notebooks.
Is this your big strategy, Charlotte? You trying to get in my head before the biggest match of my life? Are you trying to embarrass me?
Aren't you a little...
No, Charlotte, I am not embarrassed. I am not ashamed of my passion and the love that I have for WWE. Thank you very much. I wasn't fortunate enough to have a father who at one phone call can just open the door for me to get here.
So sue me.
But I did have a dad who took me to every WWE live event in San Jose, California at the SAP Center, who bought me a ticket, even if he didn't have any money to do so. It didn't matter if I was sitting there, if I was sitting up there, if I was sitting in the front with the hugger shirt, or if I was in the back corner where you couldn't even see the monitor and everybody in the ring looked like an ant. I looked at my dad and I said, one day that is going to be me. Since you liked my poem so much, I just thought of a new one. And it's for you. You guys want to hear it? Okay. All right, I'll say it for you. Let me think. Roses are red, violets are blue. At Royal Rumble, I will defeat you. You guys like that one? Hold on. Look at that. I can't help but smile from cheek to cheek at just the thought of the look on your face when I break your pay-per-view streak. Oh. All right, I got one more. You saw those poems. You guys know I could write. You've called me a child, and you say I don't deserve to walk down that ramp. Well, in 2 weeks, you can call me your new women's champ.
Queen, you just got served.
Shut up, Saxton. At least the queen needs a jester. I guess Bailey does have a place. That was terrible.
Will Bailey, will her dream come true? This is embarrassing for Charlotte.
The queen is trapped in the middle of the wacky wedding inflatable Art Bailey tube man.
That's the Raw Women's Champion, you invalid. This is ridiculous.